Let's say you're working on a large project and you just need to simplify things. Well, there is a useful tool in the processing toolbox in QGIS that enables the connection of points, also allowing you to determine the drawing order of the points and the resulting path. What I will do now is import points and just go to the processing tools, vector creation, points to path.